Most any time, all railroad men should live